Greetings, my fellow Narkeians. It is I, Talsar Gildan, Master of the Narkeian Order. And we are back for more AM2R. Alright. I know it's been a while since I last updated a video. I've just been busy with work, so I really haven't gotten around to making a video. Alright. So let's use this time that I have right now to actually get some progress made. You know what? On my first playthrough, I don't think I ever figured out where that door goes. I don't remember if there was anything even up here. Had been the reason why that door was there. Unless I'm just really wasting my time. I wonder why, during development of this game, ooh, missile pack, Dr. M64 didn't consider improving the movement speed of the morph ball. Because seriously, there is no reason for it to be that slow. Back through here. Thank you. Oh yeah, that's right. I remember this area. That's right, I need the speed boost to get that. Oh yeah, the Varia suit. There's a little homage to the Game Boy version. Cells into that slot. That probably opens up that door. I don't know where it goes. Here's something that the developers got really devious on. Now, you see that there is a hidden power-up here. Well, there's a block right there. I have the bomb. Well, how do you get to it? You would think, oh, maybe you just blast through here. Nope. Here's how you get there. Fake wall. You take a little bit of damage getting to it, but hey, it's an extra energy tank. My missile's out. Man, this is a huge chamber.
Okay.
you know, considering that Dr. M64 made this game pretty much from scratch using a game developing tool, I don't remember the name of the program off the top of my head. But I would think using that knowledge that he gained and experience making this, he could easily make his own game, Metroidvania style game. I mean, there are plenty of them out on the market. Like Axiom Verge, I haven't played it. This one's a little bit more advanced. You can tell by the longer legs. Come on, let me blow you up. This one's being a little bit more crafty. This much time trying to kill an alpha before. Or that many missiles. Well, I got all the Metroids in this area. Now I'll move on to the next one. Oh, I stand corrected. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna have enough missiles. It takes 10 to kill these guys. I only have 17. Better not waste. Oh man, I'm wasting. There we go, there's one. Okay, I don't have enough missiles. I'm gonna have to go back and get some missiles and come back. Damn it, that one alpha really messed me over. Made me waste a lot of my missiles. Room to maneuver. Gotcha. Let's see. Okay, really use another energy tank. Alright, let's see. Remember how to get down there. Okay. Probably need to go up. This guy. Completely forgot about that boss. Okay. Okay, I was going from underneath, apparently. Oh, there's the other energy tank over there. Alright. Fireball is extremely difficult. I'm trying to remember how you get to that energy tank over there. I remember doing it before. Get to that one missile expansion over there? I don't know. But I'm not gonna spend a great deal of time trying to find a way to a missile expansion. It's not really worth my time. Area. I believe the next power-up I'm going to be getting will be Space Jump. It's a good thing I picked up the extra energy tank. Another power up I never figured out how to get, the one right here in this room. T- 10 Metroids. Space jump. And let's get ready for the boss. Stage 2.
Thank you.
Gamma. I get the speezer beam next. Or a speed boost. Yep, speed boost. Lock in here somewhere. Yeah, right there. Things. fuck. Oh, wait a minute. I think there's one in here. Yeah, there's a gamma in here. I've hurt myself with the lava more than I have with the Metroid. Oh yeah, this area. I remember this. Well, I think I'm gonna call it here for right now. Thank you for joining Talsar Plays. Tune in next time.